Over the past few years, I've developed an interest in both monarchs and milkweed. So today, during an internet outage, Bo and I are going to be reading about the monarch butterfly and the milkweed plant.
רוצה לראות איך אני מבריא שאת השער ואז נקרא סיפור? בואי נע. בוא קשק. אתה רואה איך אני מבריא שאת השער? איזה יופי אני מבריא שאת השער. אתה רוצה לבריא שאת השער גם כן? כן? מה העניינים? אתה לא רוצה לבריא שאת השער? בואי נע. רוצה שאני אבריש לך את השיער? טוב, בואי נע. לקרוא את הספר? Sefer, Monarchs and Milkweeds. Na sefer. Nire ma katuv. A migrating butterfly, a poisonous plant, and their remarkable story of co-evolution. Ze me'od ma'anyen. Ani choshevet sheze kashur ba'autism.
Welcome to the monarchy. You go through the day like a winged tiger, burning as you fly. Tell me what supernatural life is painted on your wings, so that after this life I may see you in my night. Homero Aregius to a monarch butterfly. Is it all? The monarch butterfly is a handsome and heroic migrator. It is a flamboyant transformer. An egg hatches into a white, yellow, and black striped caterpillar. Then a metamorphosis takes place inside its leafy green chrysalis, which is endowed with gold spots. The adult butterfly that emerges flaunts orange and black. Figure 1.1. In the monarch's annual migratory cycle, perhaps the most widely appreciated fact about them, individual butterflies travel up to 5,000 kilometers, and that's 3,000 miles. From the United States and Canada in the highlands of Mexico.